Are you getting Nintendo Switch error code 2016-0247? Then you are at the right place as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check if the microSD card is compatible. You mostly get this error while downloading software to the microSD card. So, first, you should check if your microSD card is compatible with your device. The supported microSD cards are microSD up to 2GB, microSD 8C 4GB to 32GB, microSD XC 64GB to 2TB. For an improved gameplay experience, it's recommended to use a microSD card with a higher transfer speed, specifically UHA-i. Compatible transfer speed 60 to 95 MB per second. The higher the transfer speed is, the better will be the gameplay experience. You can check if the microSD card is compatible from this source. You can save downloadable software, software update data, DLC, screenshots and captured videos to a microSD card. However, game saved data is stored to the system memory and cannot be copied or saved to a microSD card. It's recommended to use a single microSD card with your system. If you need more space, you can transfer all data to a larger microSD card. The downloadable software saved to a multiple microSD cards cannot be combined later into a single microSD card. For more detailed information, you can visit the official Nintendo support page. Method 2. Reinsert the microSD card. Power off the console, hold down the power button for at least 3 seconds, then select power options. Then select turn off to ensure the console is powered off before inserting the microSD card. Next, open the kickstand on the back of the Nintendo Switch to reveal the microSD card slot. Take out the card carefully. Wait for some time. With the microSD card's contact facing down and the label side facing away from the console, gently insert the card into the slot. Push it in until you feel it click into place. Once the microSD card is securely inserted, power on your Nintendo Switch by pressing the power button. If prompted, you may need to format the microSD card. It's important to power off your Nintendo Switch before inserting or removing the microSD card to avoid data loss or damage to the card. Method 3. Format the microSD card. If you do not have an alternate microSD card, then you can format the existing microSD card this way. A system update may be required in order to format a microSD card on Nintendo Switch. Once formatted, the information on the microSD card cannot be recovered. If screenshots or videos are stored on the microSD card, be sure to first backup the information on a computer. If downloadable software was saved to the microSD card, it can be re-downloaded using the same Nintendo account where it was purchased. Now to format the card, go to the Home menu, then tap on System Settings. Scroll down the options on the left and select System. Next, select Formatting Options. If prompted, enter your parental controls PIN. Next, tap on Format microSD card, then continue. Now you should see formatting will delete all data on the microSD card. It is recommended that you backup all screenshots, videos, and other important data to a computer before formatting, or a similar message displayed on the screen. To continue, select Continue. The console will then restart. Now you can download the contents to the microSD card and you should no longer have storage issues. Method 4. Try another microSD card. If you suspect that your Nintendo Switch SD card might be damaged, and so you are getting the error, then check the SD card for any scratches or physical defects. If you notice any issues, consider replacing the card. Carefully insert the new SD card into the slot. Make sure it clicks securely in place. Turn on your Switch and check if it recognizes the SD card. Check if this works. Remember that using officially licensed SD cards for Nintendo consoles is recommended to avoid compatibility issues. Method 5. Download the software directly to the system. If you are still getting the error code, then you can try downloading the software to your system directly and not on the microSD card. After downloading the game directly to the Nintendo Switch, try to play the game and check if the error persists. And there you have it. The methods to fix Nintendo Switch error code 2016-0247. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.